De Leon is ready. Looks to second, deals to the plate. Runners go, and the pitch is swung on and missed for strike three. How about that performance from Anderson De Leon? Allows the first two to get on base and retires Nash, Tejeda, and Mesa, the big three, to keep the Revolution off the scoreboard. 2-2. And Romero, high drive, deep in the air to left. Fair ball, it's trouble. That ball is fair. You can forget it. A two-run home run well over the arch nemesis off the bat of Davinson Romero. His second two-run home run in as many days. His 13th homer of the year. And the Ducks strike first here in the top of the fifth inning. They take a 2-0 lead. Thomas Hickey with the goal for the Islanders. Fastball here is on the outside corner, a called strike three. And down looking goes Alvaro Rondon. Second strikeout for Ishmael Cabrera, and he has thrown two scoreless innings out of the bullpen, facing the minimum six batters.